play this game again. Valero Dockery. She knows the drill. Gray, blue, green, going around the track. You get to choose. Hello?
Hi, is this Chuck Cureau?
Yeah, this is. Who's calling?
I am calling you from Coyote Auto Warranty. I see that your car's extended warranty has expired earlier this month, and I was checking to see if you would like to extend this warranty to keep your car protected for a
year. Thanks, just bought a brand new car. Wasn't quite urgent. We're going to get back to the game. All right, time to play Valero Dot Races. Which one's going to win, red, blue, or green?
Moments later.
Moms, so go ahead and stand up. Stand up. All the mothers need to stand up.
Another person.
Hello.
Hi, is this Chuck Cureau?
Yes, it's Chuck, yes.
We have $30 million, which we received accidentally from foreign contractors in the Coyote National Petroleum.
No, no, thank you. Coyote, this is getting old for telemarketers. The Coyote who cried wolf, we got a game to play. Move, 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 go, go, go. All right, here we go. Forget about that right there.
Moments later.
Up the frost freeze train. So get ready to strike a pose. You got to be greedy. Coyote. Hello.
Hi, is this Chuck Cureau?
Yes, it's Chuck. Yes, it's me.
Hello, I am calling you from the Coyote IRS, and we have noticed some discrepancies in your recent tax filings.
Coyote, this has got to stop, man. I got a job. They're going to fire me. What's going on, man? Why are you doing this to me, man? I've been nothing but good to you. April Fool. Ah, jokes on me, April Fool. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the best in the business, the Coyote!